Hello friends, welcome to Talent Crafts. Today I am showing you power supply for electrical and electronics project, or you can use this power supply circuit in robotics also. Basically, there are two different type of power supply. One is based on transformer. In this stuff, we use one step down transformer. Moreover, second one is based on battery. Here we can use 9 volt battery or 12 volt till 18 volt rechargeable battery or fixed battery. Now I am going to explain you in brief about this both circuit. Let's see transformer based power supply. Here you can see that this is AC supply that is given to the step down transformer. This step down transformer can be 230 volt to 12 volt or 15 volt or 18 volt or based on your requirement. After this transformer, I used a bridge rectifier. Rectifier means this is one type of device which convert AC supply to DC supply. Here you can see that 4 PN junction diode are used and their number is 1 and 4007. Its voltage converter rating is 50 volt, means this diode can be convert up to 50 volt AC into DC. After rectifier, we get pulsating DC, not pure DC, so that we use capacitor for filtering purpose, and capacitor rating is 25 volt 1000 microfarad. After capacitor, we get 12 volt DC if our transformer is of 12 volt, means 230 volt to 12 volt. For 12 volt indication purpose, there one LED is used with 1 kilo ohm resistor. Now friends, sometime we need 5 volt DC supply for microcontroller and many ICs, means integrated circuit, and 80% robotic circuit works on 5 volt supply. That's why we need 5 volt DC supply, so that we use one standard voltage regulator IC, that is 7805. It's having 3 terminals. First terminal will connect it to 12 volt supply, second terminal will go to ground, and from third terminal we get plus volt DC, means plus 5 volt DC supply. In short, 7805 IC will convert 12 volt DC to 5 volt DC. Now I am talking about waveform. Here this waveform is of main AC supply. After step down transformer, this waveform is changed with amplitude. After rectifier, we get pulsating DC. By using this capacitor, we get some smooth DC as compared to previous. And finally, after 7805 IC, we get pure 5 volt DC waveform. Now let's have a look on second type of power supply, that is based on battery. Here you can use 9 volt or 12 volt or as based on your requirement. As I told you before about 7805, that is having 3 terminals. First one is connected to positive terminal of battery. Here you can use one switch for on off purpose, or you can connect directly via wire. Moreover, second terminal of 7805 is connected to ground, and last, from third terminal we get 5 volt DC supply. Below this circuit you can see about waveform. If you are using 9 volt battery, then this waveform is of 9 volt and this waveform is of 5 volt. You must be having question that where you required which power supply from these two type. So friends, answer is, if your device or application is always movable, means not fixed, there you can use battery based power supply, means this one. Otherwise, if your device or application is fixed and cannot move, then you have to use this transformer based power supply. At last, I would like to tell you that here I showed you about 5 volt, but in case if you need 6 volt in output side, then you have to use 7806 IC instead of this 7805 IC. So you can get 6 volt DC supply here. Like this, if you need 9 volt, then you have to use 7809 IC. Means in market there are other voltage regulator IC also, like from 7805 7806 7809 7812 7815 7818. Hope you guys like this video, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Talent Craft. If you haven't clicked on bell icon, then do it right now for getting new video notification. And thanks for watching this video. Thanks and take care.